Here's something different. The Indianapolis Children's Museum, their dinosaurs are making a splash. Check them out here. They're all decked out in swimming goggles and gold medals. The added accessories are in preps for this month's U.S. Olympic swim team trials right here in Indianapolis. Trials take place at Lucas Oil Stadium. The first events in a couple of weeks, June 15th.